Liverpool. Now, as you may have known, London Mayor is thinking of putting trams between Uxbridge all the way through to Shepherd's Bush. There's been a lot of commotion about it, a lot of, you know, yes and for against it. But I've come out today, personally, on my own, to see what the public feel about it. So please join me.
I think we need to get rid of all these cars off the road and get people onto the trams. I cycle all the time, I'm less scared of trams than I am of cars. Well, I think there's always the arguments against public transport that don't go exactly where you want them to go and things like that. But at the end of the day, it's got to be about choice. And if people want to use their cars, they're going to use their cars and they find that easier. And if the tram gives people an extra choice, then that's fair enough, I think.
Interesting.
I believe so, because which means where you have the buses, you have the road, the private cars, and you also have a transam. I think it will contribute to the congestion of the area, really.
How would you feel about them doing that? I mean, I understand that if you travel publicly, like public transport, how would you feel?